And after a short time, children didn't have to leave, they didn't want to leave the center at the end of the day, and parents had to insist and persist to take them home at the end of the day. That's Rucker Children's Center for you. This is a place where children feel comfortable being away from parents. Rucker CC has been their home away from home for a couple of years now. Here, they have learned to play with other children. They have learned to share space and toys, and they have learned to put their feelings into words. They have also learned to take turns and sing new songs and to rhyme and type and paint and count and so on. They are now prepared to begin a very special phase in their life, elementary school. It sounds strange, huh? Yes, your child is going to be starting elementary school in a couple of months. We have enjoyed every one of them. Every one of them is special. We have shared their happy moments, their sad moments, with the happy moments, like when they enjoyed going on the monkey bars, and they were so proud that they were able to go all the way across the monkey bars. And some shared sad moments. We have shared sad moments also, like when they didn't want to let mommy and daddy go, and also when they had to share a toy that they were not ready to share. We have also shared very special moments, like when they were able to write their whole name, when they were proud because they were able to play with their friends and share their toys. We're going to miss each one of them. Each one of them is very, very special. And they are very special in very many ways. We have enjoyed endless conversations with them. The very quiet ones that maybe they were quiet at the beginning of the year, but by the end of the year, everybody would stop them from talking. And we have enjoyed all the demonstrations of care that they give us teachers at the center. All those I love yous and all those hugs. But you don't want to hear my words anymore. We're going to get ready to hear your children sing. Thank you.
ABC,
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 Thank you. Oh, Mr. Wolf, he was awful bad. He jumped on my house down. He was real bad. Little big, little pig down the chimney.
Thank you.
Rafael Delgado. Alejandra Farias. Freddie Forward.
Oh, Freddie!
Gabriel Gutierrez. Addison Mamelson. Elijah Casina. Hanvish Pengonda. Ashley Harris. Alyssa Vera. Let's give Rumea a round of applause. Cameron Davidson. Sophia Flores. Caitlin Garcia. Fozy Jamal. Kaisier Mamatan. Caden Kerbiel. Christopher Marcus. Matthew Martinez. Tai Nguyen. Jimena Lasencia. Joao Samani. Hussein Saidi. Thank you. Let's give Room B a round of applause. I want to recognize the people that have made this possible, and it's the teachers. Without the teachers, none of this would have been possible. So let me do a little special thing for them. Jennifer Dubatin. Jessica Holmes. Gina Toliao. Manam Nguyen. Alicia Cho. Michelle Dawes. And somebody else that is usually helping in the office, Miss Rachel Areola. Thank you, everyone, and let's give the class of 2018 another round of applause. So I'm gonna ask you for a big favor. We're gonna go back to the classrooms right now, so if you can make the space in the middle right here and move away from the door so our children can leave. And after they leave, you're welcome to follow them to the classroom. Thank you.